This great old song, The Capture of Elmer Johnson, known as the Mad Trapper, was written and sang by Wilf Carter, better known as Montana Slim, a Canadian from Nova Scotia. I'll include some more information in the description and the lyrics. Hopefully you'll sing along with me or sing it on your own. Here's my version. There in that far north country lived a trapper thought insane. Some of his redskin neighbors to the police sent a complaint. Two redcoats of the Mounties, who were known for their fame, went north to find the trouble. On this trapper was put the blame. They journeyed out to his cabin. No harm was meant, you know. But the trapper with his six gun, he laid a Mountie low. It was then that the trouble started, as this story goes forth. It was the greatest manhunt in the history of the North. For weeks and weeks they trailed him through the snow and bitter cold, and the hardship that he endured, we folks will never know. Once when they had him surrounded, while trailing him through the snow, he fired another deadly shot, laid another Mountie low. Still on and on they trailed him, this trapper, he knew his game. He backtracked on his trailers, this man they thought insane. The chances of his escape for the trapper, they were too slim. They hunted him by day, they hunted him by night. This manhunt they must win. Then just in the evening twilight, he was climbing up a hill. This trapper sighted his trailers, aimed another shot to kill. Down deep in the snow for shelter, the bullets were flying low. He aimed another deadly shot, laid another Mountie low. The rest of them heard the shooting, they quickly joined the league, and under a hail of bullets, his little body dropped dead. Now the greatest of the manhunts has ended in the history of that northern land. But we'll give credit to the Mounties, they always give.